tonight's top story. The second suspect wanted for fatally shooting a man at a Shreveport apartment complex last month is now behind bars. 18-year-old Quinterius Brown turned himself in at the Caddo Correctional Center last night. Brown and Albert Jones Jr. are both charged with second-degree murder in the shooting death of Michael Coleman. Police say Coleman was shot at the Woodlawn Terrace Apartments on August 26th. He died in the hospital that night.